Did Karishma Kapoor's husband force her to sleep with others? Karishma Kapoor is a very popular name in the Bollywood industry and the actress has done many movies too. But after her marriage with businessman Sanjay Kapoor, she disappeared from the B-town completely. The actress became a housemaker, a mother of two kids and avoided movies completely. Now the actress is divorced and a single parent, and even after 4 years after her divorce is making headlines. Yes, recently Karishma Kapoor is again on the news regarding her marriage with Sanjay Kapoor, and because of all wrong reasons only. Recently, a shocking news has come forward about Karishma Kapoor and Sanjay Kapoor's marriage. Well, popular media house DNA has recently released a report which claims that Karishma Kapoor faced torture. Yes, according to the report, Karishma Kapoor faced a huge turmoil soon after she got married to Sanjay Kapoor. But what did Sanjay Kapoor do to the Bollywood actress after their lavish wedding? Well, the DNA reports are suggesting that during their honeymoon, something very bad happened to Karishma Kapoor. As per the recent reports of DNA, businessman Sanjay Kapoor forced Karishma Kapoor to sleep with his friends. Yes, this is a very disturbing news to hear, but DNA reports suggest that it is true. Well, it is also reported that Karishma Kapoor refused to sleep with Sanjay Kapoor's friend. But that did not go down well with Sanjay Kapoor, and the angry husband of the actress had beaten her up. Yes, it is very unfortunate to hear that Karishma Kapoor got beaten by her newlywed husband on her honeymoon. The reports also suggest that Sanjay had even quoted Karishma Kapoor's price to his friend for the night. Karishma Kapoor had a very troubled marriage life, as the report suggests she used to get beaten by her mother-in-law too. The actress during her divorce filed a complaint against her husband and in-laws for domestic violence too. What are your thoughts about this unfortunate incident? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.